do recognize that the building needs some work. And we've been praying that God will provide. So I want y'all to be in prayer and asking God for two things. For wisdom and for resources. Wisdom and resources. We have a couple of offers for people to help us out. There is cost involved. So we want to beautify this building, outside and inside. So we just need God's wisdom and His direction and His direction and finding resources. And I believe the resources are going to come from both inside and outside. And as we do what we can do, you know, faith without works is dead. That's what I'm going to be talking about today. As we do what we can do, then God does what He can do and what we can't do. And then together, we'll see something done. So please be praying about that. And then we have a friend who is right now in the Middle East, right where there was a suicide bombing just a few weeks ago at a wedding. He's a missionary in Turkey, and we just need to be praying for him. His name is John. He's been here. It's been some years since he was here because he's been overseas. He, to me, is one of the great, my great heroes of the faith. I've been watching his life since I got saved. He was my counselor, Teach Elders, 30 years ago. So, would you just join with me for a moment as we pray for John Kohler? Father God, we just take a moment now and thank you, God, that we live in a place where it's still legal to preach the gospel. No one is threatening to come in here and put us to death. Not yet. And God, we pray, Lord, that you will help us. Lord, we pray for our brother John.
Yes.
We pray for him and others like him, God, that are in these places. Oh, Father, will you protect him?
Yes.
Will you blind his enemies?
Yes.
That they won't even see him, God.
Yes.
They won't even see him there, Lord. That they won't even notice him. God, as he works among heroin addicts, he's working among they're feeding thousands of men, Muslim men, under bridges. And in places the media never shows us these things. But God, you have your people there, your servants. And I pray for John. I pray for his team. I pray for his sisters who are here in the States who are concerned for his safety. God, come with his family. Help them. And we bless your name today. We pray for this house, this church. Would you provide, God? We ask you to raise up miracles of finances and resources so that we can paint, so that we can repair, so that we can make this sanctuary and this community a light. It doesn't have to be opulent and above, you know, but we want it to be beautiful and to reflect you, Jesus. So God, we ask you to help us. We ask you to help us in Jesus' name.